I've been having a little problem recently, which is quite disturbing musicalically, involving a semitonal discrepancy, vocally and instrumentally. You see, musicians of different varieties prefer playing in particular keys, and singers too treat preferentially those notes they tackle more proficiently. Now, you don't have to be a member of Mensa to understand the depth of my dilemma. The two elements of me favor two different keys, thus the rift betwixt my fingers and my tenor. I like nothing more than playing instruments in F. It warms the very cockles of my heart. The trouble is that F can leave me vocally bereft, you see. I like playing in F major. Singing in F sharp, F sharp, F sharp. I refuse to be beholden to my hands. I don't see why my larynx should give in to their demands. I'll not be forced to compromise my art, and so I'll just keep playing in F major and singing in F sharp, F sharp, F sharp.